dear colleagues from all over the world. The organizing team behind the Dynamic Navigation Society is writing history today. We have grand plans for the Dynamic Navigation Society, NAVIDENT's educational concept, which was established in 2016. My name is Luigi Stefanelli, I'm a dentist, implantologist, and the president of the society based in Rome, Italy. This scientific society is founded based on the vision of a group of clinicians from all over the world. These clinicians were the first to understand how dynamic navigation improves our surgical practice and the patient well-being. These visionaries have become NAVIDENT's master clinical trainers with the willingness and eagerness to support other colleagues to embrace the potential of dynamic navigation. It's now time to unite and to share clinical excellence and dynamic navigation best practices. On July 5th and 6th, La Sapienza University of Rome will host our inaugural EMEA Symposium. The symposium shows the dedication of many colleagues in the field of dynamic navigation by making it a focal point in their clinical practice. Dr. Ricardo Enriquez and I have the privilege of being the first vice president and president, respectively, of this society, to lay down a directional view for the fortunate colleagues following us. Our design principles are built around outcome, transparency, accountability, and agility. We want this society to be useful for the many people who we hope will participate. Useful in terms of surgical achievements and like-minded camaraderie within a dynamic navigation domain that, being at infancy, requires agility of minds and adaptations to new opportunities. Dr. Enriquez and I aim to steer by facilitating transparency and accountability in terms of how things have been and will be done. The Society targets four outcomes: DNS events, peer-to-peer education, digital excellence, clinical research. We are building this society to achieve our goals. We need the support of those who share our vision and want to contribute to make it happen. We envisage four co-facilitators interested in jointly steering the society with the contribution of all available active members. We welcome all candidacy and will present the team at our symposium in Rome. In Rome, this July, we shall present our charter, and all existing dynamic navigation users shall have the opportunity to register immediately as active members. We would like to standardize our educational efforts via certification and master courses. We would like to expand our capabilities and competencies in the field of prosthetic planning and augmented reality. We would like to further develop clinical documentation of dynamic navigation applications. Moreover, we want to foster publications of case reports and experiences from all members. This is my last slide, and it is a call to action for all you who have been seeing this video and who want to participate as advocate to what is changing implantology for the better: dynamic navigation. Join us in Rome in July the 5th and 6th, but be prepared not to sit and relax, but to stand up and contribute to a new paradigm shift in dentistry. Contact Luca or Kemisha to receive your registration form. I look forward to meeting you in person in Rome. Ciao!